job is to prepare a child for a useful living in the society. Preparing the child for useful living in the society and then secondary and higher institution. So if a child has to go abroad, means the one they value much is secondary education. When they are graduating for secondary institution, it's like what we are doing here, what we are graduating from university. Because they feel that with her, that's what they call higher school. So when they are graduating, that's the secondary education will train a child to be useful in the society. And then train the child also to enter higher institution. So either way, the child is what? Useful to the society. But is that what we are seeing now? Most of the time, many of our children pass through secondary school. They are not useful to the society. They will not even enter higher institution. Why? Let's ask ourselves that question. Why? Most of the time, it's not the fault of the children. Times, it's parental fault. Fault of the teachers. Fault of the school. And at the same time, so it's the fault of the child. So what do we do? Like, he has handled the spiritual aspect that he said that should handle. There's no way any child can succeed in school without God. And then we're talking of administration. In secondary school, the head of the administration is the principal. I know my colleague will handle administration in good, but the head of administration in secondary school is the principal. Teachers are important, it's just the head. Everybody in school, even the parents, they are all part of the administration in school. But if we start with the principal, who is the head? So when the head is good, every other thing that will follow will be good. When the head is rotten, the place will equally be rotten. So now, for a principal to succeed in school, to produce, you know it's not easy, to produce useful children after secondary school, and then children that will be able to enter higher institution. In these days, from what we're seeing here in Nigeria, in Obosia, when we talk about Nigeria, it's a white place, but in Obosia, we talk about children. Look at them in the bush. Honey, they are going to the bush. Many of them in 419, we have our girls. Look at our girls. I was just hearing one girl yesterday. Yesterday, she was answering phone. She was telling the person, I'm doing internet, I'm doing a network business, and at the same time, Yahoo.
Okay.
Just a girl, I'm talking of a boy. Just a girl. So, why do we have these things? Because many people have left God. Many people have left God, starting from the principal. Especially, even this government school is the same everywhere. They have left God, and they have introduced exam malpractices. This is the main of the problem of our community. This exam malpractice issue, because in exam malpractice, I mean, what, there's no motivation for the child to work hard. And when we talk of exam malpractice, if the principal is not involved, it should not happen. That's when I say, when the head is rotten, the whole system will be rotten. Let's leave about the, well, I'm studying in secondary education. So, the principal has to have God. The principal has to work with God in order to produce useful children in the society after secondary education. She has to work, or he has to work with God. Thank God, God loves all of us.